about to start our trek up Mount Shakushi to go see the view of Mount Fuji. And it's already really hard. Not used to this altitude. We finally made it. We're here at Mount Shakushi, and here is our view. We're coming off of our hike now. We're about to hit probably the main road. I would say if you're a beginner, stop at one of the various scenic viewpoints. Don't try to go all the way up to the top. We are beginner hikers and that was awful, right? I mean, it's doable. It's doable, but it's not. It's definitely not.
You need to get in the right mindset. It is not a walk in the park. You are going to be grabbing on the ropes on trees and pulling yourself up and trying not to slip and roll an ankle.
Boots. It is quite a trek for a beginner hiker. So, if you're beyond a beginner hiker, great. Try to go to the top. But if you're a beginner like us, I would just stick with one of the great viewpoints. You can do it, but it's definitely not
easy. Just be prepared. Bring food.